Hello, everyone, and welcome to the spoopiest of Halloweens. Today, we are going to be finishing... Nothing is written. I mean, I only have like two maps left, but these ones are long ones, so we're just gonna get right into it today. If that's alright with you. But, let's get it going. Let's continue. Alright, one moment. There we go. Okay. Why? Okay, I don't know why I stuck it over here. Obviously, I still have my science pistol. Okay. Let's get her going. Eliminate the commander. Yeah, I know. I don't know where the... Is it the commander? I think that I know there's a guy over here though. There he is. We got one up in the water tower there. I'm not sure if there's a guy in the tank or not. Kinda wish this was a lot easier. They would, you know, give me a little bit more silence weapons instead of just this pistol. He's whizzing. You whizzer. You're a wizard, Harry. Ay, ay, ay. The moon looks so good. Look at the moon. Look at the moon. This game just looks good in general. Pick up a motherfucker. Aha, I found the commander. Okay. Now, let's see if I can go. We got two more commanders to kill. Okay, hold on. That should do it. Yeah, there we go. Okay. I just need to get you turned around so I can go around the horse like this. Shush, horse. Thank you. Take him out using that. Just tink. Really? Restart from checkpoint. God damn it. How come you can do that in multiplayer, but you can't do it here? It's shit. I have to start all the way fucking over again. This is bullshit, man. Okay, let's get her done. Man, these guys are so stupid going after a ding like that. Kinda like him with a repair tool. But I'd rather not. That armor dude fucked me. He fucked me so hard. He's a shitlord, what he is. You're new to stream, hit that follow button. And don't be afraid to say hi in chat. No. Okay. That was a close one. You almost ruined it for me there, Paco. I don't know what his name is, I just call him Paco. Okay. Challenges again. Gertrude Bell. He's killed using a bolt action rifle in Young Men's Work. Dean Lawrence. Kill one of the officers using a melee attack in Young Men's Work. And kill one of the officers using a tank in Young Men's Work. Okay, whoa, what the hell is that? This guy's about to get it in the air. Oh shit. Don't turn around. I said don't turn around! I said not to turn around! Oh fuck, I totally forgot about that guy. Wrong button! Shit. Not me to do that. Oh fuck, really? They're instantly know where I am. I'm really tempted to restart, but at the same time I don't want to. Yeah, I'm gonna restart. Ugh, fuck it. Come on, get over. Thank you. So I can restart from checkpoint. Yikes, I did not mean to do that. Like, really? Why does this thing have to hate me? That's what I meant to do. Wow, there's two of them in there. Still taking a piss. Must be. Oh, fuck. To be honest, I don't know how I'm gonna get to him. Because of that fucking dude. Lord, Lord, Lord. Done this so many times. If you're new, hit that follow button, please. All it takes is an email. And if you're watching this on YouTube, hit that subscribe button. This time I'm not gonna throw a grenade, hopefully. About to break, but okay. Okay. I need to separate him from his bodyguard. Hopefully his bodyguard's on a rail, and he, when I do that, he's not. Please tell me his guard's on a rail. Oh, this guy's on a rail. Fuck yeah. Come on, come on! Fuck you. That's why I think you're shit. You're shit lord. There? Yeah. There. Okay. Nice one with like a sniper, so like the good rebel. So then after this, we may just go back through and collect all the field manuals and not worry about anything else. So... we may do that. This one has less ammo, so... oh, come on, I want this. Please just give it to me. I should really get going, though, because his body's laying out in the open. Thanks, horse. Alright. Be honest,
A single order wouldn't be enough.
Yeah.
Ottoman protocol required the message to be received in triplicate before the train would acknowledge it as genuine. Not like that car, right?
Yeah.
Is it drive on this? Is it this one? I think it's this one. So let me do this. Hopefully that works. What? I thought it was like a landmine. That is bullshit. Damn it. I was like, oh yeah, this is gonna work. No, it's not. It sucks ass. Should have really brought the horse. Okay, let's see what we got here. We got an alarm. Looks like I find a ring into China. Oh, that's Commander. Another alarm. This guy there. And there's that. Okay, so once I get into the house, after I fire this shot, and this thing has a, so I could go all the way around, disable that one. Just gotta watch out for the car. I don't know the route over here. are the guys firing to? Like, look at that. It just goes into China, then disappears. China, China, China. China, China, China. Really? Like four guys to cover this whole thing? Oh. Is that a different one? I kind of wish you could, like, drag. Like you can in Far Cry. You're so fucking bad. Oh, don't tell me you're dropping off reinforcements. China, China, China. Okay. Get that alarm and that guy. We're not gonna get that guy because then something would be different and then the commander. I'm just thinking like the real world shit, like, oh, why'd he stop firing? I don't even know if you guys can hear me. Hopefully you can. Okay, you guys can hear me. But let's get this guy out the way. You die tonight in the moonlight. Good friend. He did. Okay, now time to go after this commander. But there's no more alarms. Oh, that's right. I was gonna check in that. Didn't go here. Before I kill this guy. I gotta kill with a bolt action rifle. This one's probably the melee. That one probably with the tank. This one, the one over there is probably the bolt action sniper rifle. God damn, this soundtrack is amazing. There's a shovel. It takes out tanks. Not what I'm looking for. Nope. You suppressed? Silenced, yes. And this bolt action too, fuck yeah. Dynamite charges. Oh, those are way better. Fuck yeah. Okay, time to take out this asshole. Fuck. I thought I marked everyone. Shit. Oh, good thing there's more than four guys here. Hey, missed one. Anti-tank grenades. Shit, the cars. Okay, the cars might still. No, you don't. Not today, motherfucker. Not today. Oh shit, there is two cars. Oh fuck, I did not notice that. Gotta go. Gotta go. Go, 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 go. The fuck? How can you hear me? Oh, it's a little bit better. No? Okay, what the fuck are you doing? No, you should not. No, don't go up there. Okay. That was a close one. Instantly drop. Okay. Pick up that. No, don't stand up and grab the satchel. Why'd you stand up? You didn't have to stand up. Whew. Next one, I gotta kill the tank. Hopefully there's a tank over there. Because I'd rather not have to go all the way back. Oh god, okay, I thought that killed me. Okay, I can kill you now. All your base is mine! Thanks, Horsey.
We were putting a great deal of trust in Zara's capabilities. But I had complete confidence that she would carry the day.
You should trust me, motherfucker. I'm very good at what I do. What I do is only what I'm good at! Up here and scout this place. See if there's a tank over here. And if I'm able to get into that tank. Come on, no, get up. Thank you. Alright, let's see what we got here. Do we have any tanks? Any snipers on the roof? I don't really see any snipers anywhere. I probably can't see them because I'm too far out, but I may need to go get that tank. Fuck. Alright. Let's go do some one-stop shopping. Let's go Zarya. Here. Need to keep an eye on that other car. Alright, thank you, horsey poo. I gotta find a tank. I know there's one here. I don't know if it's close to me or not. But I know there's one here. There it is. I gotta get over there. After you pass by. I totally forgot to grab something to eat. So I'm fucking hungry right now. Okay. I'm gonna go get this tank. Don't run over my horse. I wanna check this place out first. Hopefully I won't get spotted. Well, if I get spotted, that's fine, as long as I don't set any alarms off. I mean, I probably will once I take the tank, but hey. Unless I kill this whole place out. I highly doubt it'll be easy. What is it? Trench? No. No, fuck you. You're disappointing me. What are you... Oh, frag. Hunter, what are you? Grenades. I don't need grenades right now. I need this tank, actually. No, don't lay down. Yes. Okay, I know there's one guy over here, but I don't know if there's a guy in the tank. He doesn't seem as running. Okay. Didn't mean to do that. Nah, there's a car. You know, I can't believe this actually... No, I'm not even gonna say it. I'm not even gonna say it, because I'd rather not jinx myself. Even though I'm in a tank. Okay, let's get out and see what I can see. Nobody? Anybody? Must not be close enough. kind of tempted to just go in gun blazing, but at the same time, I want to be, you know, strategic about this shit. Like, oh, there's the captain. Oh, time to kick his ass. How come there's nobody on the roofs? I'm thinking this is a trap. I don't like this. It's too quiet. Way too quiet. Alright, I'll come back for you, Tanky. Papa Duncan just gotta take care of some two things. Like, I'm still baffled I haven't found a field manual yet. Well, wait, I need to find the fucking commander first. Let alone people. I hear someone. Field manual. Yeah. Love silence. Hopefully that wasn't the commander. Well, hopefully the commander isn't in here. Okay, good. Probably in this building here. I hear someone. Okay, there's just the commander. Got that guy right there too. Okay. Time to ring Tanky in. Going gun blazing. So what we got here, though? What we got? PO-8 artillery. Small stick grenades. A tripwire bomb. What we got here? And a automatic M18 trench. M1918. Nope, I want my tank. Surprise, motherfucker! Nothing? Really? It's bullshit. Okay, Tanky. Let's go get this motherfucking commander. This commander is good as dead. Yeah, I know. Eliminate the commander. I will. Hopefully they won't mind my used stairs. Or, you know, just, you know, use it as. Thanks, boys. Nope, they noticed. Too bad they had to notice. Really? They can take a fucking shell to the face? Thank you. firing at me. You bitch. I went way over. Okay, well, here, how about... Like fire right there, thank you. I think that's everyone. Close to me, at least. Need the satchel. Yeah, thanks. Where do I gotta dispatch this fake message to? Over there? Alright, let's go. Yeah, I didn't know it was gonna be that easy, actually. That was gonna be a little bit harder than that, guys. Come on. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. I knew it was a trap. I couldn't do anything. Fuck.
Although you see, the message had already been sent, my dear. Not the message you would have wanted. Lawrence was such a good host. It almost seemed rude to escape. I made sure to note the location of Lawrence's camp, of course. Which means...
Oh, no.
The train knows too. Twice. You told that train everything was clear. But... I told it exactly where to attack.
The well then.
Has your scent, my dear. And it's coming to slaughter you and your little band of rebels. First, the firestorm from the cannon. Then, up close with the troops to slaughter any survivors. The legend of Lawrence of Arabia dies tonight.
No, you died tonight, motherfucker. Sorry, cutscene. I hope silver away.
You slipped away just in time. Tilkichi was a fool to think we'd ever stay after we escaped.
The carnival won't stop hunting us.
No, it won't. Let me think.
The train's coming a long way. So it'll have to stop to take on water. That's where we strike.
Agreed. I'll deal with any sentries then. Rig explosives on the track.
Yes, and I'll rally our fighters.
When I blow the lines, the train will be trapped. So when you hear the blast, you need to attack them with everything you have.
It's good. But you know that there's a chance the men may not come. You may set off those explosives and find you're out there all alone. You know that.
I guess I won't know either way until I set it off.
Yes, no.
They go, fuck. Okay.
Man makes plans and God laughs. As it turned out,
ooh, finally started with a silenced. Oh, this is my. Oh, yeah.
Dealt before the explosives could be set.
Oh, fuck you. I have to do. Oh. It means I have to give away my position. This sucks ass. Hey, that's where I was right there last night. I was and I got kidnapped. It sucks they're all talking to him. You say, do I still have my dynamite? I do have my dynamite. Alright. Let's try this one more time. One stop this time. Huh. Two stops this time. Huh. Huh. Now cha-cha real slow. Well, if my plan is right, they should... I could. You know, go do-do-do, and then go dun-dun-dun. You know? Y'all didn't see anything. I'm just gonna back away slowly now. Not really slowly, but actually pretty quickly. So y'all don't see me. Y'all gonna make me lose my mind up in here, up in here. Y'all gonna make me. Fuck, I'm screwed. Alright, let's go. Grenade! What the fuck? How are you not dead from a grenade? Die, will you? Finally, God. Alright, time to close this motherfucker. Where the fuck am I going? Fucking take the shot, thank you. Shitballs, I am pinned as fuck. How do you get a bead on me that fucking quickly? And how did that not kill you? Why did I stand up? And why are there people behind me? Fuck! This is Halloween, this is Halloween, Halloween, Halloween.
Man makes plans, and God laughs. As it turned out, the small town where we would ambush the train had a significant enemy presence. Those troops would have to be dealt with before the explosives could be set.
Ay, ay, ay. I really don't want to do this, but I guess I have to. It's only that guy that fucked me. There was an airburst mortar right there. There's a mortar right there. Mark the mortar, please. There's a gun up there. There it is. I kind of marked the gun, but okay. People. Ooh, there's a sniper right there. That's something I didn't know about until now. I wish I had a little bit more of a zoom on this thing. Now this is the hard part. Killing this fool. Because he has all that armor on, and apparently it's on the back of his head too. At all. How'd that not kill you? Thank you. And how the hell did you guys get all the way over here so quickly? Like the fuck? Like there was no one here. There was no one here. Fuck. I should have just left them be. Fuck. Okay. I got that down now.
Man makes plans, and God laughs. As it turned out, the small town where we would ambush the train had a significant enemy presence. Those troops would have to be dealt with before the explosives could be set.
Excuse me. Okay. Well, I gotta wait for them to do that, and then I gotta do that, and then I'm just gonna leave him be, and he'll probably, you know, like, die down. Because, oh, Comrade's just, you know, dropped dead from gunshots to the head all the time. That is my plan. Okay, so they split off to that group. Now I needed that guy to split off into his own group and then take him out and then take him out. Let's hit it! Okay, there he goes. Don't move. Why is it this guy this time? Okay. Now I just gotta wait. I totally forgot about the sniper guy over here. Hehe. Now there's no more sniper guy over there. Hehe. Oh fuck, how are they on their way over here? Oh, I only have 11 bullets left. Take out 20,000 soldiers. Yay. Well, I mean, at least they're a little bit unsuspicious now. Because that guy, you know, he's gone. Ooh, I wonder what's in there. Hopefully something's good in there. I didn't notice that. So that's how they got here so quickly. What the fuck? You cannot see me from way over there. You're not a sniper. Look, I don't kill you right. You know, if you walk through that doorway, I'm killing you, ass. This guy's alone. Oh, damn it, he's not standing still, though. Oh, he walked through that fucking doorway.
When facing armored opposition, we often used the Ottomans' own weapons against them. Anti-tank grenades, field guns, whatever we could lay our hands on.
Shit. That was a waste. Here we go. Hit him a second time. Oh, fucking shit, mate. Like, they, guys, come on. I just killed everything around the armored guy, and you're just like, now, oh, what the hell is this? You should be thinking about the guys that are dropping dead around you. You know? It's just a thought. What the hell is the armored guy doing? He's like way over there. He's walking to China. China, China, China. They're coming towards me. I don't like this. Can you like turn around and go the other way, please? I don't like this. You guys are coming towards me and I don't like it. Okay, you're on a set of rocks. I can't really kill you. Okay, you're there. Ooh, you're by yourself. Never be by yourself. If I could get that guy over there, I wish I could. Alright, I cannot miss a bullet. I have 6 bullets left. I have 4 guys that I know of. Where did he go? Did he? Oh, he's walking to China. Look at this. Wow, I killed 2 people in the same spot. Can I make it 3? How about 4? Okay, well, I'm gonna go check out this guy over here. Hopefully there's something silenced in it. Because I really love silent. There's an axe. Can I take the axe? I can't take the axe. Okay, what do you have? Ooh, more anti-tank grenades? I don't need you at the moment. Don't need you at the moment. What do you? And I don't need you at the moment. Okay, please tell me you're something good. Silence. Yes. More ammo. Thank the Lord. So what do we got? Okay, still being radical. Okay. What are you? Ooh,
those
a hatchet.
Troops in the village had to be dealt with before we could push on with our plan to destroy.
Yeah, I know. I killed like half of them right here. Oh, wrong button. This one. Okay. I can grab more. This guy right there. First, let's see what we got here. Ooh. No. What we got here? Ooh. No. What we got here? Ooh. No. What we got here? Ooh. No. Don't need you. What we got here? And again, no. I can't even remember what the. I haven't even looked at these. Desert cars. Destroy all vehicles while undetected in the here and here the desert. Okay. Keep at least 2 field guns operational in here the desert. Okay. Guerrilla warfare. Collect all field manuals. And okay. One. Two. Now, from here on out, I don't know where anybody else is. So, this is going to be fun. I just destroyed this place with a tank. Like, what the hell? Mm. Well, hopefully it works. Because I think it may have destroyed everyone. I mean, it's destroyed. Taking everyone out. What we got here? What's this? Ooh, yay, more. That's what I need. Dinamite. One. Two. Okay. Look at the tank guy's back. I missed one. Fuck, okay. I mean, nothing came after me, so I believe I'm on the good right now. What's this? Dynamite? Oh, no, I did hand grenades. Do we have a field manual here? No field manual, damn it. I think it's just this guy. So all I need to do is get close with a grenade and I'll be good. That should do it. No? Really? That was way too far. That should do it, right? No? There we go.
Once Zara secured the town, the trap could be set for the arriving train.
Yeah, take it, bitch. That's a big ass motherfucker train. How she got up there so quickly, that is beyond my... New objective, destroyed armored train. Do I have shit up here to do that for me? Or... Alright, because all I have is, you know, nothing. Field guns. Where's a field gun? Aha. Here's a field gun. A flak gun. Aim there. Can you do anything? I don't know how to aim these things. Oh, that is not good. That is not good. I didn't like that noise. Thank you. At least three is not operational. I really don't like that noise. Oh, fuckity fuck, 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 shit, shit, fuck. Fuck this shit. Now to the train. Okay, time to get rid of this. I'm sorry. But I mean, this is the last one, so why the fuck not? Let's see what we got here. Don't need you. Why not you? See how much damage does this thing do to you? Ooh, holy shit, I like this gun. Good thing this tent can save me from anything. Not ours. I really don't like that noise. The noise scares me. Oh, please do not die. Oh, fucking shit, my shitterzins. What we got here? Give me. One more of these will do it. Come on, don't die on me now. Urgh. Bitches. We do sits. Hell yeah. I didn't find any. I found like one field manual, but I did it. We destroyed the train. This can be a sweet or bitter brew. How did you find it, Zara?
And you're right. We do need to think bigger, act bigger. Tell me, what do you know about battleships?
Jack shit. The end of the Great War saw the Ottomans driven from Arabia. However, the empires of Britain and France reneged on their promise of Arab independence. T.E. Lawrence remains a figure of controversy. The war for oil continues to this day. Dun. ding 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 ding. Well, that's it. There's no credits or anything. Oh, remember us. What's this? A closing message from Battlefield 1 dedicated to those who served.
One day, all this will be over. The war to end all wars will be won by one side or the other. Guns will rust, grass will grow, and there'll be nothing left of any of this. The land will heal itself, as everything does in the end. We'll be long gone by then, but maybe not forgotten. History only remembers one in a thousand of us. Then the future will be filled with stories of who we were and what we did, how we lived, how we fought, and how we died. When this is all over and the war is won, they will remember us. But until that day comes, we will stand. We will look death in the eye. And we will fight.
Well, that was Battlefield 1. Oh man, the feels, man. The feels are real. Leave a comment down below if you're watching this on YouTube, and leave a like rating if you liked it. The rest of the series should be up on my YouTube channel by now, or on their way, but yeah. Thank you for watching this, if you're on YouTube, or if you watch this on Twitch with me. But, I'm gonna skip it. That was good. That was really good. I liked it. It touched my heart. And my soul. Ooh! Trendclear M1909. You know, sweet. All right. It was so beautiful, man. It was just so beautiful. Didn't mean to do that. Let's see here. I wonder where I locked this. At level 10, really? Can I change that knife? No. Calvary. Tanker. Pilot. Scout. I really want the Lawrence of Arabia, but I can't get it because I didn't pre-order it. Sucks ass. But it is. Codex. Walking Fury, what's that? Alpha 410 kills with the Sentry Elite kill ass. The wall. Wall. War never changes. Hard as hell. Complete operations of oil and empires. What? Complete operation oil. Oh, okay. Sorry, I'm going through all this. I just, you know, like to know things, you know? I just, you know? Battle packs. Do I have any battle packs? No, I don't have battle packs. Bullshit. LMG. I thought I just got a new one. Okay, well, fuck you guys. Alright, let me change my thing to Battlefield 1 multiplayer. Oh no, I need a. Okay, I'm gonna end the stream really quickly and then I'll start it right back up. So I'll be right back.